So what did you think of the second match of your team today in San Diego?
I'm very happy because the team is doing better every time. We are improving step by step. From the last match, we made several mistakes, and now we reduce our mistakes. So the match was really good, really a tough match, but it was physical because the Chile is a Latin team like us, so very passionate on the pitch. I'm really proud of my guys. We are trying to do what our coach said during the meeting and the session video. So I'm really happy for this result, and we try to do better every match. So now there is one day of rest, and then we keep concentration on the last match of the group against Ireland.
What do you think made the difference between the two teams today?
From Chile and Italy, I think we are on the same level. Sometimes there are like episodes that maybe can decide the match. So today maybe PC can be done or can be missed. So can decide the match. Today we gained and we shoot on goal. So we had a penalty corner, and for us it was is really good. So I think it's the main stuff.
Okay, and what is the expectation of your team in this World League competition?
Our target is every match to be in the match. So try to reduce the gap every time in the result. The first match was a 3-1, so just 2 goals, so is good for us. Today we are one up, so it's good. Now the last match against Ireland, I think, is the best team of this World League, this round 2. So we want to reduce again the gap, respect the other teams, so we do every time better. So just the pitch can decide what the result, but our target is to earn every time the performance of the team.
Thank you very much.